see your hands. Wave them at just hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it.
Hey, welcome back to the channel. If you don't know me, my name is Morgan, but people call me Morgie, or Morgs, or just Morg. It's just a lot. But this is just gonna be like a day in the life, I guess. I already brushed my teeth and washed my face. Can y'all tell? Does my skin look good? Yes or no? Thank you. So, this is on the agenda today. Okay, this is on the agenda today. Search for my ID once again because Sunday, y'all listen to me, y'all. It wasn't even my fault this time, but it was. I had my ID because we had chapel / leadership installation ceremony. And so I had my ID on the seat with me the whole time. Like, it was on the seat with me the whole time. After chapel, I put it on the seat, and I'm thinking to myself, maybe I should leave my phone too. But I knew we was gonna take pictures, so I was like, maybe I want to take pictures with my phone. Maybe. And if anything, my brain said, I don't want nobody to steal my phone. Not saying there are thieves on campus. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying. So I was like, I'm just gonna leave my ID right here. I'm gonna leave it right here. I leave out of chapel for 5 minutes. Not even 10 minutes. Maybe 8 minutes. But not even 10. I come back. We go right at Legacy Park, which is right in front of the chapel. Right in front of it. 2 steps away from it. I come back in. And I'm looking. And I don't see my ID. So I'm all on them. I'm lifting up seats and I just don't see it. But I had to keep it moving because I had places to be. Came back, looked, still didn't see it. And honestly and truly, I don't think it'll pop back up. I don't know. But we're going to go to the calf to see if somebody turned it in there. We're gonna go to the traffic office in the police department. And if it ain't there, I don't know what else I'm gonna do. It's only Wednesday, but I'm gonna get them to Friday to turn in my ID. If you picked up my ID, maybe you were trying to be nice. Maybe you was genuinely trying to be generous. Don't do that again.
Thank you.
Anyways, I got 3 classes today. Biochemistry, physics, and stats. So I'm going to take y'all with me there. But I'm going to try a new hairstyle. So, yeah. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. You know, share with your bestie. Your ex-bestie, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your boo, your crush, anything, you know? Yeah. Let's do this hair. I was trying to do a transition on TikTok, but I couldn't find one. I don't want to see nothing from early 2023 or during quarantine, baby. Y'all have lost me. Okay, so I want to do like a pineapple. Like a pineapple? I'm going to do a pineapple. So we're going to see how this goes, honey. Because if it don't go, I already know how I get. Alright, hold on. Hold on, Ray. Okay. My sis is not going to be like, you know, the most amazing thing on earth, but I think my good sis is gonna give what she needs to give. Right? This is the foundation. I think I'm gonna have a few on the bottom row hanging. Should I have the ones on the side hang too? Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna have these sides out. Let me try to shape it up nicely. I mean, come on, girl. Come on, girl. Do not play with me right now. Oh, another one that fell out. This ain't nothing. Anyways, because I'm not gonna play around with you, girl. All right, so we're gonna see. It's already folded up real nice. Ooh. Not gonna work. This is not gonna work. And you know what? That's okay. We just gonna do like half up, half down. Feel what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and get my few together. My crew, let's go. Okay. So this is the dilemma. This is the dilemma. Maybe I need to fold this again because my hair not that long, girl. No shade, no tea, but it's not that long. Hold on. This is just way too long. But this could really be cute. Like, I could really eat the girls up with a little pun. Let me see what's going on. Gonna get from around my head. Maybe I can use my durag. And see, that's the issue right there too. Don't hit me. Okay, here. Ooh, the girl is giving pine. The girl is giving pine out. Okay. We just have to improvise. Come on now, girl. Has your grandmother and your mother taught y'all nothing? It's called improv.
What?
Improv. Okay, sister. Yes, ma'am. This is what she was going for. I think this is what I was going for. Y'all think it's too high, though? I don't want to get made fun of. Like, it's just sticking up on the top of my head. But that's what pineapple gives, though. Like, it gives, I'm here. It gives you, see me. Okay. Whoa. She's sitting up there. So, how are we looking now? I think it's cute. It's just the ones in the bag, like, they're looking real. But it's too late to change now. Oh, I think I'm late. Okay, I just slicked my edges back or whatever because I don't have no edge controls, no edge brush, so I just went ahead and slicked them back and got my tooth comb and I said, all right, but we finna get dressed. How do I look? Do I look cute? All right. I think this is a vibe. Hold on. What Christian say?
It's a vibe all the time.
Let me put my perfume on, cause you know, I gotta keep it up. People been telling me, "Ooh, girl, you smell so good." Thank you. Dab it. Hit the wrist. This is the fit for today. I have on these flare jeans. I would show y'all, but like the glare is so bad on the back. But the glare is bad because the sun is right here. But I have on some flare jeans with my forces. I wanted to wear like some boots, but the boots just wasn't, it didn't give the outfit what it needed to give. So I said I'd just settle with these forces. Yeah, give y'all up close on my face, what it's giving. All right, we finna walk out the door in a second. Just give me a minute. So this is gonna be a real type voiceover thing. You know, this is me leaving my dorm. This is me walking on a beautiful campus. You know, we take the scenic route now because our road is blocked off. So just a little longer way. Could look at the construction just sitting there. So yeah, I left, you know, kind of early to make it to class at 10, which I did. I actually made it to class around 9:53, I want to say. Who really knows? 9:55. I don't know. Who cares? Here we are at 10 a.m. biochemistry. That class ends at 10:50, but we got let out early. So this is me making my way to Olin, which is the engineering building. Honey, this is the longest walk ever. Like, I feel like I'd be walking for the longest. Like, it just don't make no sense. Okay, here's my physics room. I sit in the front. Yes, ma'am. Very studious. Another day of not knowing what be going on, honey. Look, I be taking notes, though, you know. But do it help? Who knows? This is me leaving class. Period. You look cute, girl. You look cute. Yes, honey. Yes. You look cute. This is from that TikTok. You ever seen that, what, scary movie of Regina Hall? Yeah, honey, I did that, and this is me going to HUPD. Failed mission. It wasn't at the police department, so I'm gonna go to the CAF to see if anybody turned it in there. Hey, vlog. So I went to the CAF, and they didn't have my ID either. And she was like, "Yeah, you might need to go to the traffic office and get you another one, but it's $30." I know that. I already paid a 30 for that one. So, I'm going to give it to Friday. And if it don't come up, then I'll just get another one. I'm tired of spending money. Being careless. But, who can I blame? Right now, I'm waiting on math to start. Well, stats to start. So let me give y'all a little tour of the room. The entrances. That's what Dr. E teaches. I sit in the front. How do I look? I look good? I know. Okay, y'all. Bye.
Examinize the area. Area probability are the same thing.
Why are you recording me? Because I'm blind. See, where you get your shirt from? See, this is what I want. This is the look. Where did you get this shirt? Let's leave.
Tell people what we're finna do.
Finna take some pictures quickly. So I can go take me a nap.
Oh my gosh. Besides, you want to do is take a nap. But I'm not judging. Being smart about it. And I don't like.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute. Say it again. How do you say it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. That leaf just tried to take you out. Or whatever that was. Why are people over there? Go to class. Oh my gosh. So y'all went to Marine Point to take pictures because I look good.
Okay.
It's in my book bag. Where your kid?
Back in my book bag.
Oh my gosh. Hold this.
Everything? You open a door for once in 2 months? How, you know what? Three times in 2 months.
Thank you. It ain't been no more. I provide.
Yeah, she insists that we lock the door every day. But I have to lock it and unlock it every day.
Because I don't want nobody stealing our stuff.
We don't have nothing to steal, y'all.
Well, my ID is missing, though.
Not from this
Hurry up and get in here. You embarrassing me. How's she complaining that I provide and I do a lot? Why is it so hot in here? I do a lot. And she's saying I opened the door 3 times. More like, this is my 4th time. Thank you. In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Classic, but you know, we be outside with him. What you say?
I said good for you. It's karma.
Let me tell you something. You weird.
Hey, y'all. I'm back in the dorm. My roommate is asleep. If you hear snores. I just came back from a McNair Scholars meeting. And we just talked about how to write a good personal statement and stuff of that nature. Like, you know, be specific, give concrete details, don't do all that extra stuff. Like, yeah, I got a snack, I got a pen. They always have good pens. Let me show y'all. In a velvet case. I mean, ooh. Now that's a good quality pen. Look at the stylus at the end. That's a good quality pen. You hear me? You hear me? This is a good, look at the velvet. Yeah. And I got a shirt, hold on. I don't know what happened to mine, but. I'll wear this tomorrow. I wanted to grab 2, but I didn't want to be stingy. so. I look really good in pink, y'all. Y'all ain't told me nothing. Y'all didn't tell me nothing. I look really good in pink. Okay, well, now I'm about to try to finish these lab reports. We'll do my part of the lab reports. Finish my physics homework. And, oh, well, I forgot I had mascara. On a little bit. But yeah, come do my homework. Come do my homework though, for real. Cause I'm tired of. I'm just. I need a break. I need someone to say, go ahead and log out for me. Yeah. Go ahead and log out for me. Go take a break. Matter of fact. What the paid leave? That's what I need. I need paid leave immediately. This ain't cute. But okay.
right, y'all, we about to go to Bible study. I tried to do as much work as I could, but I got tired of that. So we're gonna go to Bible study and we're gonna call it a day on the vlog because my day is over. I mean, I ain't doing nothing but doing work. I'm gonna go to Bible study and that's it. So let's go to Bible study. All I gotta do is walk right out the dorm and go straight across the street. Now let's enter.
All right, action, go.
Hey, vlog.
Megan, this is Megan. We decorated a little table.
Yep, yeah.
Breast Cancer Awareness Month and Domestic Violence Month. So I would say come get you some candy, but you're not here, so you just gotta
come. Just give them some in the camera, you know.
You want chocolate or here?
Oh. Sorry.
Breast Cancer Awareness.
Period.
Pink. We're pink. We're pink just because it's so cute.
Look at her sweater. Just look at her sweater.
Oh my gosh.
Let's look at the sweater.
It's beautiful.
Hey.
Hi. Welcome to Bible study, y'all.
Over here. Hi.
Hello.
What was the question?
Day in the life. How's your day going? How's your day going?
It's been great. I got my nails
done. Okay.
I need mine.
What else? What else are we talking about? Fasting and praying. What else? One more person. And maybe the reason you lost is because you wasn't supposed to be fighting in the first place. You were supposed to turn that over to God. Could it be just a question? Just something to ponder.
Back in the dorm from Bible study. I hope y'all like this video. Comment, you know, like I said, share, subscribe, like. Subscribe, most importantly, if you haven't already. And yeah, love you.